A German firm has revealed a powerful new laser Gatling gun. At the controversial Defense and Security Expo in London, German defense contractor Rheinmetall Defense Electronics unveiled the new sea-based system. It says it can be mounted on ships as part of a new sea-based anti-drone laser system. The 420 kilowatt lasers fire simultaneously, in a technique known as superimposition, which combines them into a single powerful 80 kilowatt beam. The firm boasts units can even be combined to give unlimited power.